The history for this first case is a 50-year-old man with memory loss. I'll give you some images here and a couple of seconds to look at them. Some additional images. I'll give you the first of two questions. And the second question, what is the mode of inheritance of this disease? All right, so here I'm showing you the images from the first slide. What you're seeing is in this patient, the caudates bilaterally are extremely small compared to the normal caudates on the, this is the second normal patient. So what you have here is a case of Huntington's disease. This is a familial disease, which is autosomal dominant. It's due to a trinucleotide repeat, which gets worse in subsequent generations. The symptoms that these patients get are essentially a movement disorder with chorioathiatosis and additional dementia. There's genetic testing for this disease, and it has a 100% penetrance. So most patients know that they have a familial history of this. The MR findings that you're going to see are diffuse atrophy with specific atrophy of the caudate lobes. Sometimes you can see T2 hyperintensity in the caudate and putamen. And there's some measurements that you can make, but you probably don't need to know more about those. The mode of inheritance, as I mentioned, was autosomal dominant. So the correct answer to this question is autosomal dominant.